was a Native American flute. And if you'll give me a minute and a half, I'd like to show you how easy it is to play. All you're going to do is count six. You're going to start with one, covering the third hole, the third finger, and then you're going to count six, which is one, two, three, four, five, six. And then you just reverse the order. And it sounds something like this. And you're just going to blow a gentle breeze, not hard, into the mouthpiece. And if you'll look at the credits at the end, then you'll see where you can get a flute. And thank you, and y'all have a good day, and let me hear from you.